What's up, everyone? Dynamo here, and Rockstar Games just released another trailer for Red Dead Redemption 2, and I've always loved the first one, and especially Undead Nightmare. And since I had a really good time playing it with a few of my friends at the university, I definitely gotta check out the second game because I gotta see what this is about. Here we go. Red Dead Redemption 2. Go.
Some money for me, boy. I've seen your name in our ledger.
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
Maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf.
Oh my God.
We got lawmen in three different states after us. They chased us from the west, they chased us over the mountains.
So this new guy's an outlaw?
This place ain't no such thing as civilized.
You're the only one of these fools that I trust.
Where's our money?
You have my bag.
Product not yet rated. I got a pretty good idea of what's gonna be rated. I mean, come on, that thing has M for mature written all over it. So, definitely, this is gonna be focusing on a new character, I think. And I'm just loving the visuals and the environment, all of that. It just looks beautiful. And one of my thing of some there were like a lot of favorite things I love to do in Red Dead Redemption, and I just can't figure out what was the best. I mean, essentially, what Red Dead Redemption is like Grand Theft Auto in the Wild West. I mean, that's what it feels like, you know, with all the things you can do, like when it comes to robbing banks, stealing vehicles, or in this case, horses, and hunting animals. I mean, there's so many things you can do in Red Dead Redemption. I can never decide what was my favorite thing to do in that game, but I'm hoping that this new one will offer a little bit more variety, kind of like how when I thought Grand Theft Auto 4 was great, and then Grand Theft Auto 5 came out, and oh my God, Grand Theft Auto 5 just blew my mind. So, hope you enjoyed my reaction to the second trailer for Red Dead Redemption 2. Hit that like button if you did, subscribe to my channel for more reaction videos and vlogs, and if you have any suggestions of what I should react to next, just let me know in the comments below. And until next time, this is Don Elmy, signing out. Bye!
Fireball.